there's one thing I know about the world. It's not the little things that matter. It's the tiny things.
Oh, do you want a tiny piece of cheese?
Yes, yes! Cheese is my life! Whoa, whoa, whoa. My name is Bella, and this is how I met Lucas.
She does seem to really like you.
Maybe that's a sign her home's supposed to be with me. Hi, Mom.
Hi, Mom. We're together. We played ball, and we played Don't Choose Shoes.
Bella,
Don't Choose Shoes.
That one was his favorite. Together. Over the years, we did everything together.
Good girl.
We chased squirrels. We went to work. We even played a game called Doctor.
Doctor! Dr. Gann. Hey, Dr. Gann.
Everything all right?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Life with Lucas was the best, but when he wasn't around, I missed him so much. It's that squirrel again. Squirrel, squirrel, squirrel!
Bella!
Hey, it's a dog.
It looks like she needs help.
I can't tell where the journey will end.
I was very far from home, but I knew Lucas was waiting for me, and I had to go and find him.
So wake me up when it's all over, when I'm wiser and I'm
Oh, look, a snack. Even better than a tiny piece of cheese. We all face things that are hard. The only thing that gets us through it are the special people in our lives. And I was never going to stop searching until I found mine.
That dog saved his life.
I didn't know I was lost.
Can't be.
I didn't know I was lost. Didn't know I was lost.